dear chess friends, we start our first interview in the Central Chess Club in Moscow. This is the first press conference of the first Leko FIDE Grand Prix series organized by World Chess in Moscow. So we have our first guest, the Temur Rajabov and Kikaru Nakamura. It was a quick draw, so please tell us about this game some words.
Well, I mean, certainly I should come in probably because I was on the white side. Yeah, I mean, somehow I didn't expect this. I had a few ideas, different ones that I wanted to try, but actually finally decided to go for this and somehow really forgot to look at this b5 line in general. But yeah, so okay, I mean, I had some ideas in mind, but finally decided to go on this knight to 3g3, c4 and stuff, so yeah. And anyway, I got to this, you know, b5 line, and which is very forced in general. But I mean, okay, I'm just really okay with the draws here as well. So, I mean, I'm fine with it. It's always, as I said now to Hikaru in general, it's anyway decisive here. So it's, you know, you can't escape with all the draws. Okay, maybe unless you want to make it until the Armageddon, where you're playing with black in the last game. Yeah. But yeah, I mean, I'm just okay with it. Just don't mind.
And what about you, Hikaru?
Yeah, okay. I mean, I think the format's very interesting because it's like the World Cup, but in the World Cup, usually in the first round at least, you get a slightly easier pairing, so you kind of can play into form. And a knockout is sort of, if you make one mistake, normally you just lose and you're finished. So obviously, a draw is very good. I mean, I think there are going to be many draws in this event, even despite the change in the format. So yeah, first round, it's quite good, and yeah, just see what happens.
Mm-hmm. And you have played Abidjan. Yes, in Abidjan. So, did you recover after this trip before Moscow event?
Yeah, I mean, I think it was so short, almost in Africa, that it wasn't so hard to recover. It was, of course, many many games there, but I mean, again, at least here you play against opponents that you know. You know, you don't play some like 2500 guy who maybe can scare you like in the World Cup. So you just try to play normal, and I mean, again, a draw is pretty normal, so it's not surprising.
Thank you very much. And what about you? Who is supporting you here in Moscow, and who maybe is, if it's not a secret, so who is your coach?
Well,
second.
Yeah, generally it's Chuchilov, but due to some passport issues, he couldn't come here. And actually, he also works with Anish. Mm-hmm. So generally, for this tournament, I think he would come with Anish. But in general, yeah, we share the, you know, the all the preparation stuff. But certainly today it was not his preparation.
Thank you very much, and okay. I wish you luck here. Thank you.
Thanks.